Alright, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Another part of my playthrough tonight of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So let's get back into it. Alright, so where do we leave off here? Episode 3? Yep, so we're jumping into Episode 4 now. A New Hope. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Content ID claim, content ID claim, it is time. Time to steal all the ad revenue, and your video will get blocked worldwide. Alright, so a bunch of rebels came in, rebel spies, and it's like the Empire had rats, a rat infestation. What's going on, Dark Lizard? Starting episode 4 tonight. That is a big ship.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor.
We are screwed.
Escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Did you see NBA stream this past Saturday? No. Is it up on the website by now?
The transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Alright, we gotta get to Captain Keyes and we gotta give him Cortana.
Head to the escape pods, Malaya.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms.
We gotta get Cortana right now. That's what this feels like. This feels like we're on the Pillar of Autumn. Like the beginning of Halo.
This is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Go, go, go!
Oh, and it's on his Rumble page? Oh, okay, I'll take a look.
They're here!
Ah, so that's why they want us dead. We have the Death Star's, plans against the Death Star. Isn't that like their ultimate weapon?
Stop them.
What the hell is this? Moving cover to cover? Guess you revealed a voice though. Lone Mad Incel Might. They finally revealed their voice. Did they give up on Microsoft, Sam? I think headshots might do more damage. Yep, they do. Yep, that's an instant kill once you knock their helmet off. Oh, look at that, they built a barricade. Oh, they're running now. Those headshots in. Oh shit. This is gonna be a boss battle.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Stuck.
your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm!
No, like, they come on the line and speak with Stax. It wasn't Lone Mad Bite, though. Okay, well then, it was a truth. Because weren't they in an argument last time? Yeah, that's back the way I came. Oh, these dudes are following me, huh? Oh no, they're just running around in circles. Says I gotta go this way. Oh, you shoot this. There we go. Oh, she flipped him. What the hell?
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine.
Okay. I'm just gonna put on this random pair of pants. The fuck? Look at this, like, it's like Gears of War right now. Got him. That's weird. Okay, we can disguise ourselves as one of them. Apparently.
Okay, it looks safe now.
Oh shit.
Captain, please don't say that again.
Might actually need to go down there. Wow, that is way too easy. How is that thing? One of four. Apparently that's some kind of a collectible. It's a long drop down. Anything else over here? Not really. Alright, let's go ahead and drop down then. Whoa. Okay, well, we're not going that way. Ah, there we go. We can turn it off. Great. I think I need to get over here, because, find a way to deactivate that door. The airlock. There we go. That lever actually did it. Oh, he's tearing shit up.
People, get moving!
lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use then.
Laser turret or a water cannon, so we can choose our path here. We can either go down the hall, or we can go down the broken down door. Break down that door there. Why is it taking so damn long? Oh, we can choose, okay. Let's break down the door. Thought it would build both of them. Now we can blast the shit out of these guys. Look at that. Hell yeah. That was awesome. It's like I chose right, because... Oh no, because there's glass protecting us from here. I was going to say, I would have had to fight those dudes, but no, because I would have been inside of there. Ooh, look at that. We got our choice between a blaster rifle and a carbine rifle. I'm gonna take the carbine. Sweet. Yeah, the password is 2772.
I thought you were 318. No, I'm 184. Man, what a goof.
Well, they think I'm on their side. Right, because I'm in disguise, so I should be able to just go right through here. Yeah. Unless these guys are disguised too, I don't know, because he's walking around and they don't care. Which way am I supposed to go, though? What the hell? It's destroying shit. What's this dude doing? Oh, no. Okay, now they detected him. Never mind. So yeah, these guys are, they're not attacking me because, I'm in disguise. They think I'm one of them. I like how he's just standing back and taking it, though. Alright.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Wow, they are just destroying him. Why is he not fighting back? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I don't want to have to kill you, but I will. Out of my way. Here we go. Looks like there's a secret over here. God, move, you asshole. Can you guys go kill him somewhere else, please? I'm trying to get the secret. Wow, these guys' aim is terrible. I pushed him out of the way. Anything else around here? Ooh, what's in here? How am I gonna do this? Ah, you can get these little things. You can leave them there. Wonder if there's more around here. I'm not seeing any others. It's just that one. I'm gonna need at least one other one. Cause I can put that there, I can switch to him and then sit him right here, but then there's gonna be one other one here. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. That was another one of those. I don't know what they're doing. Alright, let's just move on.
Keep walking. No one's getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess. Wait a minute, where are you going?
Yeah, we gotta get the hell off of the ship, though. Wow. don't know if I'm gonna be able to make that. Can you possibly jump onto the wire? No. Swing across. Nope. Oh, you can pull this forward. Oh, damn. Well, there we go. Surprised this little tongue or whatever can reach that far out. What the hell? Why are you showering in our ship, asshole? He's listening to music. And they're in a hot tub. What the hell?
Not the pod you're looking for.
Come on, I wanna join. Can't jump in. Alright, what's through here? Holy fucking shit. Wow. What did that do exactly? Nothing. Okay.
About. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think there are settlements over there? Mission, what are you talking about?
Wow. Well, we escaped from the Pillar of Autumn. We got Cortana off the ship, so mission accomplished. Shit.
Goodness me.
Luke, take these two into the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
Up here.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
I want to explore a little bit. There's not much to really see over here, huh?
On the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Wait a minute. Can you get in that? Oh shit, you can. Hell yeah. I just ran him over.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been...
What the hell?
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Huh.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. And you know it lives in tombs, right? Treasure! But there's no way I'm tussling with those Tuskens over it.
Get us some treasure. Now, so we went from Halo to Tomb Raider, apparently. Brightness option. Wow, apparently not. Hard to even see in here.
Thank you.
The hell? That do it? There's another. Oh shit, there's another one over here. Oh, so this is like a puzzle of sorts. I didn't realize there was multiple of these lights. As soon as I hit that, yeah. Screw up. Only way I can see it is from the other reflections. Alright, well, I don't want to bother with this too much. It'd be easier if I could actually see in here. It's too dark. I'm not gonna mess around with it just for a blue brick, though. Let's just move on. Through here. Checkpoint point. How am I gonna get over there? Can he do his like Prince of Persia wall running shit? What happened to that? Wasn't it him that could do that? Here, that worked. Oh, you gotta pull the four levers before time runs out. I see. How do I get up here? That's the question. How do I get up there? How the hell are you supposed to get up there? I don't see any grappling point or anything. You won't grab onto the ledge. There we go, finally. Now it might be too late. There we go. Where's the last one? There it is. All the way on the edge of your screen. No? Maybe? Oh, that's tracking that thing. That's tracking that other side objective. That Tomb Raider side objective. whatever the hell you call it. Oh, you have to. Oh, okay. You have to do them twice for some reason. Okay, I didn't know that before. I was looking for a last, for another, lever around here, but apparently you have to do every one of them twice. Which is kind of weird. Okay, well, now I know that. You have to do them in a specific order, I guess. Oh, what the fuck? Nice glitch. Now I gotta get up there. There we go. Okay. Well, once I knew what I was supposed to do, pretty easy. I got 49 of them. There's a lot to get in this. A lot of side quests, I guess. Alright, enough messing around. Let's get back to the plot at hand here. Sprint 30% faster. Build faster. Increase the attack power of your ships. Track studs from further away. More health. Two additional health bars. I'm gonna get the speedy sprint level 2. Yeah, he's quick now. Nice. Okay. What is he doing, man? The hell? Okay, now that ship just vanished. Okay.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Sand niggers. Kill them all. Holy shit, kick this fucking head in. Alright, now he's doing a rain dance. What the hell?
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. It's me.
Did you just say he's me? Gonk, gonk, gonk. Gonk, gonk. Gonk, 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 gonk. Gonk, 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 gonk. Okay. Okay, he can understand him. Gonko has heroic mission. Must cross desert to fulfill electric destiny. But desert creatures hope Gonko. Creatures want Gonko's precious power parts. Stranger, protect Gonko. Prevent poking. Keep Gonko working and walking. Help Gonko complete mission. Bask in glory and rewards. Alright, this sounds interesting. Going, going, gonk. Gonko is okay. Gonko feels silly. Probably because you're sitting on your face right now. Holy shit. Fucking allergies. You stay away from my Gonko. Explode when you flip them. You can ride him. You don't move him, he moves himself. That's pretty cool though, you can just ride him. Ride him to his destination. dismounted automatically. Yep, I figured there'd be a combat scene or he was almost done with his escort mission. Your typical escort mission. Too fancy. I like that you can ride him though. Pretty cool. Yeah, he can't understand him at all. Gonko has arrived, now to complete glorious mission. The time has come. Whoa, Ray just disappeared. I went to smash it and it disappeared. See fellow Gonk and Mos Eisley. Help unlock treasure for all Gonks. So I guess the Gonks are your typical escort mission. Alright, back to the main objective. Keep getting sidetracked.
Inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
Gotta get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Baby. Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Wow, that was quick.
Travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We will also find ourselves another Gonk there.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb.
So is that a city or... I don't know what that place is. So we're about to find out. Oh, here's another race. Oh, never mind. I thought it was. It's got like the checkered flag thing. No, that we can actually just get transport directly to that place. We don't have to walk there. I'm curious to see what this place is.
Moss Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot?
Yeah, it's a little town. Okay.
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
To mount these dinosaur looking things.
Hull, let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it.
Find your way through the stormtrooper checkpoint. Can we Assassin's Creed our way through it? Aw, you can't go forward? Are you serious? I was just gonna jump on the rooftop over there and just jump around the gate. But no, you can't do that apparently. No, you must not. You are not allowed to use logic. Yeah, you can't go that way. That's stupid. He said he'd handle it. Alright. Oh shit. I fucked up. Okay, I see what you gotta do. Well, that was a new one. Ask about a pilot in the cantina. All right.
I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Anything up on this rooftop? Apparently not. What's that over there? Kind of like crystal looking thing. What is that? I don't know, but I just took it, whatever it is. Oh, it's a power source. Ah. Okay, a little hidden. Hidden little blue brick there. Junk shop jolt. Out of 1,200. I don't think I'm going to be getting all 1,200, just saying. Godspeed to those of you that go for it, though.
Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
All right, let's ask the bartender.
What a pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here, sorry.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
All right, let's ask this blizzard person.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Oh, the Walker? Okay. Yeah, him, okay.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to it.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Oh shit. Bar fight. Cut him up. Slice and dice. Bit unfair. I didn't even wanna actually do that. Oh my god. That's brutal. I wanted to fight him with the fists.
Captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passengers.
Yeah, Chewie, that's his name.
If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man.
Chewie. Kind of name you give to your dog.
Only passengers, myself.
Wow.
Boy, two droids. And no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right. We are up with Han Solo at Docking Bay 94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Arthur, Docking Bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
I am well prepared. I'm always well prepared. Let's do this. Let's do this!
Beans? Beans! Volta beans! You gotta have beans!
That was pretty messed up though. He's using a lightsaber in a bar fight. Bringing a knife to a fist fight. Cheating. Hunk of junk. Yeah, start level.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch.
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship.
Oh shit.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now.
Yeah, well, it ain't going anywhere if they keep shooting at it.
The sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stairlift into position.
Help Chewbacca get on top of the Millennium Falcon and start repairs. Yeah, Chewbacca, yep. Okay, so it's like Chewie combined with Waka. Nope, Chewbacca. Okay, then. Something in here. Whoa. Okay. Be able to build this, alright. Yeah. Alright, got the thruster.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Alright, get up there. Here we go.
Be careful with that cockpit.
All right, gotta hold him off so he can make repairs. Hold B to pick up the targeted object with the force. Yeah, and you can throw it at it. Yeah.
Are there always this many stormtroopers?
Nice. Yeah, he don't have a gun though. Come on, try to attack me, asshole. There you go. Okay, I wanted to see how his counter looked. I wanted to see what his counter attack looked like. Kind of just steps to the side and slices at him. Oh, there's another one. Jump over his head. Hit him in the back. Pretty cool. End of them for now. Oh, that's convenient.
Trash it then? Get the cannon back on. You're too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it.
I am tearing them up. Holy crap, they don't stand a chance. As soon as the door opens, I just head blast them. Wow. Oh, okay, they finally wisened up and realized that it's probably not a great idea to just stand right by the door, so as soon as it opens, I just shoot the hell out of them. They're learning, guys, they're learning. We go up there? Kinda looks like you can almost go up there. In fact, I think that's what you're supposed to do, isn't it? Yeah, reach the overhead crane. And lower the sensor dish in place. Ah, jump for, further up with this person. What can you do with this thing? It's like nothing, apparently. It's the overhead crane. I gotta get up on under there, right? Oh, there's another dude over here. And who gave you permission? Shot helmets off 50 enemies. Wow. Nice. Ah, here we go. Whoa! Nice use of the red dead eye there. That did something, I'm not really sure exactly what, but it was cool looking. It's like, maybe we're going to be doing some kind of platforming over there? It's telling us to go over here. Ah. Aha! There we go. Ah, now that'll work, okay. Paired the lift, and now that's how you get up here. Okay. Yep, here's two more. Thank you. trying to force push me. You can move him too, which is pretty funny. Oh, there's another one. I think we got it. I think we're good. Yep.
Attaboy, Chewie. Keep going. Is that everything?
Of course we need to get inside, wise guy.
Get that ramp open.
Alright, let's get in. Get the hell out of here.
Won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Yeah, this thing really is a hunk of junk. Even the ramp doesn't really work. Holy shit. Something exploded. Aggressive negotiations. Defeated three enemies at the same time with an explosion. It was a sacrifice. I killed myself, but I killed three people along with me. I went out with a bang. Took one for the team. That's pretty sweet. Oh shit, that thing's leaking out gas. Got it. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Whoops.
I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What? Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space.
The Death Star.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
Oh shit. That's his base, isn't it?
Win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Yes, they'll never figure out we're on here.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something.
A presence. Why would there be nobody on the ship? What the hell?
Huh? Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No, yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Disable the tractor beam, then. Wow, we already managed to disguise ourselves in here, too. How the hell did they pull that off? Not only did they avoid being captured, they already got disguises. Wow.
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Yeah, they'll never suspect a bot and a droid on ship here. Certainly they don't have scanners that can detect that. Oh, wait a minute, these guys aren't on our side.
To reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
Okay. Yeah, that's a pretty badass little space station, though. Very metallic-y surfaces, too. Maybe he could hold it up or something. Well, there's definitely supposed to be some kind of way to get in there. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do with it, though. At least, maybe not right now.
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Oh, yeah. Can access this. Left, right, up, down. Left, right, up, down. There we go.
Guess we get to test out the thermal detonators this suit is packing.
Oh, you got grenades. Yeah, that's not gonna raise any suspicion. Here we go. Ah, that's how you fix the door. Okay. The hell is this dude? Pretty cool. All right, well, let's move on here. Oh, they got Keyboard Cat on there.
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are
fired. Well, they know we're here now, so.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it?
Yeah, but they don't know it's us, though. They're not very smart.
Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Still can't believe those were the droids we were looking for. But right there! Will you give it a rest? Let's just get our janitorial punishment out of the way! Move on with our lives. Why did I let them through?
Time the intruders!
Oops, sorry. I didn't mean to attack him.
Look, a plan B. Lousy Imperial equipment. Never works right.
All lift access is prohibited until they are found.
Here we go.
So Vader was all like, and this guy was like, we're on a diplomatic mission.
Did Vader do the whole lifty up force thing?
Yeah.
He's so righteous.
Keep searching.
They have all this technology. They can build spaceships, fly into outer space. They got tractor beams to pull shit into their ship, but they don't have scanners worth of shit.
Finally. Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down. Well, they ain't gonna listen to us.
I can't believe that. Alright. Trick the Imperials into powering up the turbo lifts. Why are these glowing? Am I supposed to break these? Wow, he's in handcuffs, but he can pull out his crossbow right out of his ass. Excellent. Okay. Let's have these guys sit down or something. I don't know. Here we go, finally.
This is never gonna work.
Yeah, especially if they see you on camera doing this. Wow, they really are not very smart at all.
The turbo lifts are back on. Let's get to the canteen before they run out of trays again. I can't believe it actually worked.
Yeah, these guys are absolute retards.
Maybe I should be an actor. This should take us straight to the detention center, right, Chewie?
Wookie, that's what they're called.
Have no record of a transfer?
Really? Well,
straight from Family Guy.
Our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookie.
What is? Oh, the their intelligence level? Yeah. Ooh, we got a choice between a carbine rifle or a repeating blaster. Take the repeating blaster, please. Yeah, this is what they were firing at me and when we were trying to build that ship or repair that ship. I mean, yep, this is what they were using. Okay, wait a minute, there's a little puzzle thing here. What do we need to do here? Any indication of what symbols we need? Here. Same thing, okay.
That was the light switch, not the detention center controls, if you hadn't noticed.
Can we just shoot the shit out of these guys? I don't think so. They're still popping up as allies. I don't know if that's such a good idea. See, that's the thing. I don't know what symbols I need to put on here. Oh, you can throw a grenade on there. There we go. Oh, now they figured it out. Holy shit, this thing's awesome. Wow. Oh, the elevator songs from Family Guy. Is that what you're talking about? I don't know, it just sounded like generic elevator music to me. This thing takes a while to charge up, but wow.
Hello?
Strong.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly alright now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Largely very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
My number is
27. It's 2772. Oh, wow.
You pulling my leg, pal? You some kind of spy? Some kind of rebel infiltrator? I ought to report you to.
No. I assure you, I'm no rebel spy.
Well, I don't believe you.
I'll ask you one.
You got another Gonko thing in cell 3.
You're through to housekeeping. You need new
towels. I don't even know what the hell's going on there. Oh, look at that. Puts the symbols up there. Okay, awesome. Oh shit. Yep, they sent troops. Ah, man, that blaster's awesome. Holy shit. He tried to point, he's like, over that way so he could attack me. Did you see that? What an asshole. Alright, so we need triangle, circle, square. We're on a PlayStation now, apparently. Triangle, circle, square. There we go. Good shit. Somehow she knows that we're coming to save her. Nothing in cell 2. Cell 3 has another one of those Gonko things. There's some random dude in cell 4. And I don't know what the hell is going on in cell 5.
Short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry ho! I don't care what you smell. What an incredible smell you've discovered.
Whoa. It could be something in these waters.
It's worse.
Oh shit.
Look out! What is that thing?
It's eye! Hit it in the eye!
Whoa!
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner.
Already half dead. Oh shit.
Look out, the walls are moving in again. What's it doing? Hey, everyone, look out.
It's getting even worse. The walls are coming in again.
I see that.
Rapio, will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
Throw a grenade. You could throw better. There we go. That did not work.
Comlink? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
Rapio, we're all right. Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827.
Oh, whoa. Thank the stars! Wait for me.
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you. He just.
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
All right. Your weapon, you will not need it. But I did need my weapon. What is it talking about? Kind of hard to complete challenges if you don't know what the challenges are. Just saying. Real challenge is figuring out what the challenges are. Wow. They're on the lookout for us, guys. We've got to be careful. Didn't I stream this part before? No. This is chapter 4. I haven't streamed chapter 4 yet. Wow, these guys suck. Look at how difficult this stealth section is. Oh boy.
That's strange.
Their cone of vision is like 2 meters. How do you not see some? I'm standing right here. How does a guy that's standing right here not see me? And it's not like it matters. You can just kill him anyway. But I just wanted to see if there's anything over here. And then you stand right in front of him and he's like, huh? That's strange. I don't recognize this person. You finished chapter 4, it was pretty good. Yeah, I'm liking this one. This is pretty good.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there.
Yeah, we gotta get to those tractor beam controls. But this chapter is highlighting just how insanely stupid the stormtroopers are.
Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I hope they're not this dumb in the actual movies, because wow, they are not very smart. Some rescue.
A presence I have not felt since. No, that wasn't it. Yes, that's... No, I don't know. Aha! I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing?
You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
Don't worry, we're out of their cone of vision. Oh, shit.
Get back to the ship! The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
How do you open this thing? Oh. There we go. Whoa. All right. You gotta kill that guy. Shit, they got a turret set up.
Great. I thought they might have run out of stormtroopers.
Use the force to throw explosives at it or something. Oh, never mind. It's pretty easy to destroy, actually. Oh, that's the end of him. Here we go.
Uh-huh.
That did it.
Remember, no princess, no reward. So be careful.
Troopers, stop them at once.
Rebels, get them.
Oh, lucky bastard. Almost got him. Is that a duck on the table here?
Better than I expected.
Or a barricade? What the hell? Reason I thought it shook down. It's beginning tired. I like how he just cowardly gives you it. I'll let him live. He's just doing his job. I'll let him live. He did give me the key card, that's all I wanted. I think we need the drone for this, right? No? Oh, okay, guess not. It just opens.
I think we took a wrong turn.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
Whoa. What kind of blaster was that? I don't know, but it just instantly killed my ally.
Good luck.
Gotta get out of here. I have a feeling this chapter is almost over.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Get to the chopper! Why did he say, I'm gonna get more powerful than you can possibly imagine? It's like he planned that. Like he wanted to die.
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
Well, Darth Vader was practically dead, and they made him more powerful than anybody could have possibly imagined, right? I don't know, maybe the same thing's gonna happen with him. I have no idea. Damn, I did good with the studs on that level.
Information to the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Great Temple. Yavin 4. What about the first three Yavins?
There's more new information in my database.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside. The princess is here. Everyone, look busy.
Yeah, that sprint, that was a good upgrade. There's still one more we can get, too. Run even faster than this, which is ridiculous. I think this is plenty fast enough.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately.
How do those buttons do? Very foresty looking planet. Looks like they got multiple temples. One down there, there's another over there, one way down there, and there's one here. There's another down there. Shoot the burb. Yeah, you can't. Nothing happens. All right. Back down. Stay on target.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Hmm.
So we're all gonna rush in and try to infiltrate the ship. Or the space station, rather.
This is Red 5, I'm going in.
Well, hopefully one of us makes it at least.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home. Fighters coming in, point 3!
Luke, trust your feelings.
Holy shit.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2. Direct hit. Another one down.
Wow. Got a lot of fighters, though. Oh shit. We got giant like rocks sticking out.
Turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Stay focused.
Taking our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here. I've got you covered.
Wow, there's so much shit going on the screen. Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Whoa, it just opened up. We got two different pathways we can take here. Getting a lot of studs from this, though.
There's so many. I just have to
focus. Oh, look at that. We got Master Jedi rank. Nice. Good shit. Sucks that we crashed on that one pillar, though. I don't know how we got through that, though. There's a million of those guys shooting at us. Oh, it's not over yet either. Holy shit, there's so many of them.
The central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Proton torpedo. Wow. Collect torpedoes and destroy the smaller thermal exhaust ports. Well, that's where you get your proton torpedoes. And I'm just getting slammed by all these ships, though. I don't know how we're surviving. Might be the last one.
It's open! It's open!
Get a torpedo down there now!
The ship's not looking too good, but wow, survived it. Wow. That one vulnerability destroyed the whole space station.
Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Yeah. Got medals for it. Yes. We're heroes. That's it. Episode complete. New Hope. All right. We got Master Jedi rank on that too. Wow. Hope that's insured. Yeah, I'll say we definitely tore that ship up. Alright, well that is it for episode 4. So, next time we're going to be starting episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. But, I think that's it for me for tonight. I know it's a little bit on the short side, but it is pretty late. So, I did start streaming pretty late, so I'm going to wrap it up here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, and I'll catch you guys next time. I'm looking forward to playing some more of this. This is definitely a pretty good game. I do enjoy it, so... Anyway, that's it. See ya.